Coachella? Why didn't you tell me when you bought your tickets? I would have totally gone with you. You didn't buy tickets, so how are you going to Coachella? Oh, you're gonna try to sneak in 2024. I mean, hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. Is there an artist that you're particularly excited to see? She did her big one in weekend one, so I'm sure she'll still be amazing. But I assume that you already got your outfits together. Okay, so I'll just help you with your final touches, some accessories, and some must-haves while you're in the desert. I'm actually from the desert. I was raised by lizards and armadillo in the deep deserts. It's very dry and cold at night. So, just want to make sure you're prepared for that. Sorry, let me just get a drink of my water. You should probably get your own water bottle, preferably one that will keep your liquids at a nice cool temperature, because the Lord knows when you're in that hot desert that you don't want to be drinking like boiling hot water. Hot water. You can borrow mine if you like. But don't lose it. Make sure you bring it back. Okay. So one thing that I really wanted to make sure you had is nip pasties. I've got a bunch of different shapes. And you can pick whichever shape you like. We've got some glitter hearts. Very cute. We've got some glitter flower petal shapes. Also cute. This one does a lot more area that can be covered versus the heart. You've got accents or plus signs. And there's multiple of each, so if it gets too like hot and sweaty, you can like change them out. And another type of heart with this lacy material. I should take this out so you can see it better. Also, protect yourself is sunglasses. Got quite a few funky ones for you to choose from. Sorry if they're a little bit dirty. these big funky ones. Let me take these off. These kind of give that mob wife aesthetic. You can see. Yes, very much like C-U-N-T. We also got these pink ones. These give more like Beverly Hills. Girly pop. Princess. Yeah, they're like a mauve pink. You don't like these? I don't really like any of these, to be honest with you. That's why they have dust on them. And the next pair is like, I don't even know how to describe what was going through my mind when I purchased these. They're kind of like snowboard, ski energy, but your eyes will not hurt from the sun with these on, okay? That is for sure. And no one can see your eyes, so any like sketchy activities that you might be up to in the desert, no one be able to tell a thing. We've also got these very cute pink frame, clear frame pink lenses. Also very cute. You think you like these ones? I think that like this combo, you get what I'm going for. It's pretty cute. And second to last, we've got these. I really like these ones, actually. Let me give them a good rub down. Allergies have been acting up. That's why I really can't try to sneak into Coachella with you, because I will be annoying, complaining about the dust in my neck. Anyway, these are like, you know, very fun, two-toned, pink and blue and gold. All depends on what you're going for. And lastly, these ones that were on my head. It's these red ones. They kind of give ladybug. She's a pretty little ladybug. Except she's a mammoth. Okay. Do any of those look good to you? You can take as many as you like. You want to take them all? Okay. Take them all. Keep them, honestly. I don't want them. Next, I'm going to let you borrow my flashlight. And this is good if you feel like being a narc and you want to shine the light in people's eyes and freak them out. This is also good for if you're sneaking into the, like, desert areas. So you can see your way without being too obvious. So that's this. I'll put this in your bag for you as well. I'll also let you take this lip mask, because as you, like I said, me being born and raised in dry desert, your lips can get like super gross and crusty. And if you're already out in the heat and you're like sitting there licking your lips over and 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 over, they're just gonna break and crack and bleed. And no one wants to be that person with like the leaky, bloody lips at the festival. So this, again, not sponsored, is going to alleviate all of that, exfoliate, and get that crusty skin off your lips. I've just kind of noticed it since you've been sitting here, so I wanted to make sure you got this, okay? Don't forget it. I would also like you to take this orange peel bath soak. This is for, are you staying in a tent or in an Airbnb? Okay, an Airbnb. So that means you'll have a bathtub and it'll be really good to be able to scrub your body the way that you're scrubbing your lips throughout the day. You can take this and exfoliate all over your body and really get that dirt off, because when I tell you, that desert dirt will stick to your skin. Oh my god, you will be wearing the Coachella sands on your epidermis until next April if you don't get a good body scrub. So you can just take some of this scrub. Take some of these peels. Oh my gosh. Put them on your eyes or whatever you want to do. They're real orange peels. Like, that's, I've actually never seen that. Totally safe and clean, I promise. So yeah, make sure to exfoliate. Let me think. I've also got some claw clip. So you can put that hair up and out of your face while you're screaming, watching Billie Eilish, you know, watching T-Pain do his little spinny thing across the stage. Put that hair up. Put that hair up. Okay. So, is there anything else that you can think of that you will be needing for your Coachella? Wristband. Ay, ay, ay. I don't know if I have any materials that look like the wristband, but I do have some gummy bears. And what I can do for you is cut this bottom strap off of the bottom of the gummy bears and tape that around your wrist, And that way, if you just quickly like flash it, then nobody would know the difference. Yeah, it's like foolproof, honestly. Yeah, I totally wish I could go with you. You should write my phone number on your forearm. In the off chance that you do get detained for sneaking into a very expensive festival, I know that the security and cops there do not play. They don't play. So, make sure you write my phone number on your arm. I can come and break you out of the prison, as you know, I know the prison. I know the desert like the back of my hand. So I know how to break you out of jail, basically. So yeah, just give me a call and I'll help you out if you need me. And also FaceTime me. I want to live vicariously through you while you're at Coachella, okay? Okay. Don't forget, you know, in exchange for all these accessories, just to hit subscribe and, you know, be alerted every time I post a new video. Leave a thumbs up, leave a comment, and I will see you in the next one.